Hello guys, how about an additional video about the TS-100? I had this random idea the other day that it would be interesting to show you how the average high and low temperatures are changing through the year in 23 cities according to the TS-100. Montly data from around 1989. I don't know how accurate these data are or anything about its validity 30 years later. Anyway, let's start it. So, highest average temperature, you can see, lowest average temperature, and the actual month in the current city marked on this map by a flashing dot. So first city is Auckland. Honolulu. Anchorage. Los Angeles. Denver. Chicago. New York. Santiago da Chile. São Paulo. London. Paris. Frankfurt. Rome. Cairo. Moscow. Dubai. There he. Bangkok. Hong Kong. Singapore. Packing. Tokyo. Sydney. Hey guys, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye.